good morning to everybody. Chief Tan, Divine Chief, so
all our colleagues and friends. I was actually very happy to hear that we were going through this event today. I think we've been going through the last few years staying apart from each other. And to be able to have an event that brings everybody together, I think it's the right thing to do. I think also that over the years, our lifeguards, our life saving staff, sports safety staff, have been making a lot of efforts every day, every year to rescue people.
Today, this is a celebration. A celebration of all the good work you have done, the life you have saved. And I think it's something that we should all be very proud of. It's not a small thing. Sometimes it goes unnoticed. But you can be sure that the person whose life you saved and their families certainly know what you have done for them. So today, I hope that you will have fun.
I don't want to talk long in your office and fun. I hope that you will have fun. I hope you will celebrate the good work that you are doing.
Adam, you're going to join the group. You are the vision. Okay, so there are real lifeguards and there are real lifeguards.
Okay, so all the real lifeguards.
Thank you very much for all of you. I wish you a blessed and joyous Christmas and the very best amount of confidence to have you and to you.
And upwards, most
time. I don't know what you said. I don't know what you said.
Okay, have fun.
Hey,
Yeah, the beast from the east. Everybody make some noise for the Eastern teams.
Good. Congratulations, we have one.